Night and DayZ, so I'm gonna be able to do this game, which will come to three. Play it from the beginning to end. Not, of course, probably not in one session, but see if I can get a little break from the game. I got Gale Touch, that's enough. Smoke weed, we're ready to go.
The tunnel grew colder. Millie and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we'd climb up into the howling wind to find our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Hey, Artyom. When you left your home station, did you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world, or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Тихо.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover.
Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate. Artyom, check those crates for ammo and med packs.
Ready, Artyom? Follow me. Okay. Up we go.
Seems like nobody's home.
Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish outside his hole.
Room is there. This is the Korolev Performance Hall. It's really close to the tower. Load your weapon! Suki, here they come. Give it a pull! Okay, Artyom, that's supposed to get... You ready? Pull! Let's move out. And here it is, Artyomushka. Our goal.
Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower. Get a fix on our location then. Over.
Let's go. The other should already be here.
There they are.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it?
Stay calm. Watch your backs, boys.
Okay. Looks like it's gonna be tougher than the library.
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend Hunter arrived at the barricade.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on. Let's go, Artyom.
Shit. Peace. Disease? I've been through worse. And I'm not here now.
Alex.
Yes, Nikolai?
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do? We'll see what Hunter says.
Dark ones will kill us all.
Sergei, have you seen my Sergei?
Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
The situation's
Mommy,
under control.
Let's go, Artyom.
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
Alexei was in the battle. Has anyone seen him?
Pieter.
The captain said he was okay, but I hope he's alive.
Oh, that's you.
Was it the Dark Ones? The situation's under
Come
control.
Come on, Alex.
How are the wounded?
Not much improvement. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright.
Reach.
No, keep away from me.
What the hell? Who could that be?
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate. Welcome to Exhibition, Hunter.
Thanks. Now close your gate.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about Exhibition and the undead infesting your tunnels. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the
hell? Something much worse.
Dark Ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Intruder alarm in main vent shaft! They're coming in from above!
Shit. Just what we needed.
There are wounded here, just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, Hunter and we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, Artyom, quickly get away. Damn, they never come this far into this station.
Smell the blood.
Keep fire!
Artyom, are you all right?
Of course. He's a dead-eye shot, this one. No Dark Ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the Dark Ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the new Solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution. You've heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Their bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones, they destroyed the outer guard post.
Recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atium. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Atium. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand.
Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards assigned on for the ride.
Не стучите колеса, кондуктор, нажми на тормоза.
Finally, taking your time as usual, huh? All right, grab your gear, go to the platform, they're waiting for us. I'll meet you there. Hey, Артем, don't forget anything, huh? Вот стоит перевертаться, бабушка, здорово! Вот стоит перевертаться, круче этот комфорт! Вот стоп, перевертаться, ей мечтает снова. Вот стоп, перевертаться, пережит налет.
Sure you don't regret it.
Sick and tired of this shit! Why do I put up with it? Blin, Mom told me to keep away from you, that you were no good. And she was right!
How about... I know. How about a house where you'd like to live with your mom and dad? Oh, come on.
A house? A big one?
Mom comes back,
the tall guy comes over and says, baby, if my wife could cook like you, I'd be the happiest man in the world.
We got a good 50 years before
so
we can
I ask
outside.
Him, can't your wife cook at all? And he says, actually, I'm not married. That's sweet. So go for it, girl.
Dirt everywhere. Just dirt. People are filth, you know? Liars, hypocrites, traitors, everywhere.
difference.
What? You saying that I'm dirt? Well, you're shit, okay?
Is that you, Pete? Look who's talking about dirt! Walking around and leaving those dirty footprints everywhere.
Don't give me a dime.
Can't I ask you to stay close?
Under the proposed agreement, our stations are to jointly solve issues concerning trade, communications, resources, and so on. You most importantly,
will
now be secured by our combined military units. A major step in defense of the metro system.
Yeah,
as a sign of goodwill, the troops from Riga are already on their way here.
Life so
we're counting on all
okay.
our citizens
but your
to welcome
debt is expensive
our new allies
for the ones you
and to
leave
behind.
While at war, your weapon is your best friend.
All right, suit yourself.
His stuff is five times better than your toy gun.
Only a car shot is patrolling ahead and some to the rear.
I don't like something.
Shoot! The best gun in the world.
Believe me.
Recommend transporting cargo ones.
Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours.
Everything was fine until we had to go.
Excellent choice! Good gun! Definitely!
What have you missed? We couldn't see more than 2 meters ahead, so we tied a rope to the belt of the rear guard, to one of the sensors.
Drunk again!
What should I bring?
Get the hell up, you slob!
Ask me!
What should daddy get you?
What do you want?
You do it, but there's no tomorrow.
Where's your gear?
And there won't
go to the armory and get geared up!
Let's go! Move it, you Weizsäcker!
Right.
Come over, make your choice!
To him. It looks like it's been beaten.
A good weapon makes the best partner!
No sound. Evaporate.
Throw your junk away! That's for babies!
Stand at the rope. Scared shitless until I drag him away.
I keep him with me. Mm-hmm.
As you wish. He doesn't say a word. And hasn't to this day.
While
a cure for everything. The best gun in the world.
If your numbers are up, no one can save you. Your squadmates just
always able
to make you a bigger target.
How much did you say?
Alone,
as you wish.
Or with just one partner. Except for the tunnel between Dry Station and Curse Station. That's a special case.
Hello, Arthur. So, what do you make of that new guy? He seems completely incompetent.
As if you were born a soldier. Anyone can learn anything.
No, only if you're cut out for it.
Hello, Artyom. You need some weapons? Okay, let's take a look. Submachine gun, 5.45 caliber, made in the Honorary. It's got poor accuracy and overheats like hell. That's why they call it a bastard gun. Use short bursts, Artyom. Help yourself to some ammo, too. Here's a universal charger, to keep the battery powered. And a gas mask. Put it on if you crossed any radiation hot zones. Or army issue first aid kits, just in case. Okay, you're supplied, my friend. Feel free to try out your weapon on my firing range. And you try not to stick out your head too much, okay?
Surface? I've never seen Moscow, just the old pictures.
Moscow's gone. Soon we'll be gone too. The month.
Hey, how are you, Artyom?
Hi, Artyom.
Okay,
how about
that's
the
it. Put it down.
Bad, I must say.
Artyom!
Adam, here! Here! Move it!
Привет! So you're ready to move out? Are you ready? Well, let's go then. You take that seat, Artyom. And you, Eugene, take this one. Did anybody forget anything?
So, you get your gear? Let's go then.
Hey guys, going to Riga?
Yeah, we are.
Can I get a lift?
Sure, but no free rides. You'll have to pull the lever sometimes.
I can do that.
Let's go then. I'll ride it then. Good luck to everyone staying home, and to us too.
Boy,
let's go.
Good luck to us.
So, are you ready to finally be somewhere else?
Whoa! Artyomka! Free at last, huh? Well, for as long as the ride takes anyway. Should be fun. More dangerous. Even better, right?
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga. But Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to police, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being from Hansa.
Safe trip. How come?
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Slow down, guy.
Peter, what's up?
The military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use the service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. Huh? All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through there last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
Have a safe trip.
We're riding a ham car and we're armed, so I think we'll make it there okay.
If you help push the lever, we'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
Now, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on? Boris! Boris! Boris!
Hey, what's happening to me?
Oh, my brother! My head! Artyom! What is it?
Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated.
the hell's going on?
Shit! Wake up, people! People, wake up, for Christ's sake! What is? Wake up, warriors! Shit! It's no good! Ah! Oh, God! Artyom, take my shotgun! Here! Conserve the ammo, Artyom! Conserve the ammo! Help!
Riga station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone, but I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Boys, let's drink to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you.
Hey, boy.
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you.
Artyom, to you! Artyom, you really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To see you.
To your health. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me, the tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
This has to be some kind of invisible way.
I got my rights, please! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
Okay, I don't care.
Let me play hero the next time, huh?
So you were shooting the bitches. Man, I don't even know how we made it to the roadblock.
And
I'll drink
monsters.
To such a nice guy too.
In the hell do we have this place?
Come here on a handcar?
Yes, I did.
Are you Archie?
I'd love to ride that.
There's a man at the block give me up waiting for you. He's kind of big and scary. And he doesn't really smoke weed either, now,
or else I'll get a spanking.
I'll guide you there for one ball. Let's go!
I'm coming, kid. Goddamn.
That's him, sitting over there.
Come here.
Well,
you're
Artyom,
right?
Bye.
Sit down. Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Just make it short. Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Crap hole. Yes, a crap hole.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I would have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died in these tunnels. But if we watch each other's backs, we'll get there. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass. Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit.
This guy's a nice fella. Real nice fella.
Shit, caravanners. They're all dead. I know that style. Bandits. And Hansa boasted that they'd wipe them out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away.
Okay, then.
Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and daredevils. You get what to do?
Oh my god, I didn't just do that. It's retarded.
We've got injured!
Silence! Run! Move, people!
Thanks for watching. This is Metro 2033.
Shut up!
Hang on. Bourbon.
Left!
Are you gonna do something, bro?
Here, bitch! These bullets are for you! To the right! Freeze! I'll kill you! Good for you!
Bourbon is frozen.
Take this!
We're loading!
That Raker killed our man!
Fuck! We are losing people!
Thank you.
frozen.
Let's do this.
Our bloody skirmish with the bandits was over. I had expected mutants and monsters, but how many more of my fellow humans would try to kill me before I reached Polis?
Scary. I don't know, fast. I don't know.
between
the gang shit. And the staircase, how convenient. Seems to me we're being lured in.
Metro 2033.
Okay, let's go.
Market station was just a little further, but Bourbon warned me that our path went through the lost catacombs.
Suka! As if Nasalysis behind us were not enough, now we're stuck in fucking graveyard! Artyom, search the bodies. I'll try to get our asses out of here. Here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Oh.
Here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in. Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death! Are you deaf in there? We're going to be eaten!
Right with you! Damn the Salazes! You know, it's not the trolley!
Artyom, hang on! Fate's on our side!
Thank you.
guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend, is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snout scared at.
God damn it. We stepped in this shit now.
Hey, Mikhailovich, what a coincidence. I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes. Bourbon's come to visit.
Now, don't go running off, Bourbon. We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do.
You sure? I can help you remember. You get me, right?
Absolutely.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damned! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move! Stand still, I'm talking to you!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, what's your tone?
We are in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys.
But did you see it?
We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our lives.
Years ago. Charred bodies, inside some steel seat. It was a nightmare.
Well, we can't go to Hansa.
Look,
here's some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
So, I thought it was rats and the like.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
There should be survivors in St. Petersburg. Some of the metro stations are even deeper than ours.
I went. Move it, boy!
There were these.
Move!
Well, how about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
My son's in his first world.
Congratulations! Was it Mama or
Come on! Papa? Think something up!
It was fire!
A little soldier, just like you!
Hey, cut that shit out!
Oh, doing well, I think. Not bad, at least.
If you're here for the dope,
hey,
I got plenty. Any kind of boost. Same story.
Go get him.
Hurry up. Commander in the squad. Their guns are gone. And everybody's
turned out to train. Right in the middle of the
corpses are attacked.
Nice. Hello, screaming.
Open fire. Open fire. Fire.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
Just get reversed. Finally, in the middle of nowhere.
They ran out of gas. Since there were no strategic targets that far out, the radiation wasn't nearly as high as in the city.
So I'm a Russian.
They dug their tank in like a pillbox and then put up some tents. They had a solar generator, plenty of ammo.
Hi. What will it be?
I spoke with them by radio every night for almost 2 years. First, they did okay. But the talk still almost won't get
through. That's what it will be. Is there a market in here? I need to buy some shit.
It's Moscow. Market underground station.
What? What do you want?
This is Earth. Third planet of the solar system. This is an emergency.
Oh, yeah.
Does anyone know which galaxy we're in?
Milky Way. But that wouldn't mean much for the little green men.
Some of the metro stations are even deeper than ours. I went
for the
I
got jerry cans, metal, and plastic cans. With one of these, you can haul water wherever you go. Because you never know how far you'll have to go till the next refill.
You won't find it.
Medkits, filters, knives. Everything you need when traveling in dangerous areas. Throw your junk away. That's for babies. The best gun in the world. Recommended.
After a few moments.
Throw your junk away. That's for babies.
All the gates are convenient.
Excellent choice. Good gun. Definitely better than yours. Throw your junk away. That's for babies. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. The best gun in the world. Recommended. The best gun in the world. Recommended. Agreed. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. Throw your junk away. That's for babies. This stuff is 5 times better than your toy gun. That's a deal. As you wish. Are you joking? Yours is exactly the same. Surely your gun is better, but if you insist, as you wish. Make sure you can count to 5. Whatever.
Bullets exchange. Won't find better rates in whole metro.
It's a bit too expensive.
You don't have that caliber.
Welcome.
passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
Great.
Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
This is Moscow Metro. Over. Does anyone read me? Please respect the time. If anyone reads me.
Bourbon?
No one.
As if you don't know.
Bourbon reads me. Respond.
Go fuck and get
out. Moscow. Market underground station.
I've already paid, Mike.
This is Moscow Metro.
You didn't pay me.
Does anyone read me?
But if you don't want to go through.
If anyone
reads me. Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
All right. No, just kidding.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow.
Get ready, everyone. The gate's opening.
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your positions. Cover me.
Does anyone read me?
Damn.
Please respond.
I hate this so much.
If anyone reads me. No one. If anyone reads me, respond. Moscow.
Well, it looks quiet. Ground
station.
It looks clear. Close.
This is Moscow Metro. Over. Does anyone read me?
Спасибо. We need to move our asses.
Hold it there! Bourbon, hold it! Get them!
Move it, kid!
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the Dead City, granted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artem.
Be really careful now. And here we meet a happy citizen. Stalkers. Those crazy devils come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig out. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. You'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. And if we got here, then a filter, that will surely come in handy. Some ammo, great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. Hi, kid.
beast in the open crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons. I call them bitches.
Save. Look up.